hurts no more. I can't prevent the times my anger fills my